When working in deep slots or cavities, how often have you had problems with poor surface finish and vibrations? And how do we usually solve this? We turn down the feed and we decrease our cutting depths. This may hide the problem, but the reality is you're losing productivity. In this episode, we'll discuss the benefits of plunge milling. Plunge milling varies from traditional milling in that you use the end of the tool instead of the periphery. The benefit is that the cutting forces change from radial to axial. Your cutting path is axial direction. Once you reach a desired cutting depth, move off the part to prevent back cutting and wrap it back to your next plunging position. In this animation, we have a component with a deep slot. Here you require a long tool assembly to reach a desired depth, an ideal application for using the plunge milling technique. With this technique, you can use larger diameter cutters for heavy roughing and utilize smaller diameters for semi-finishing your corners. Once your rough plunge milling operations are complete, the only thing left is to finish mill your component. To summarize, plunge milling imposes less stresses on your machine spindle and is an ideal technique for unstable machines, deep slots, difficult to access areas, and high radial engagement such as corners. For more smart tips, contact one of our specialists or visit us at Sam Vicorma website.